voice of my father saying, this is my child.
I hear the voice of my father saying, this is my child.
Too scared to move and walk out of this tomb. I'm going to read from 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 12 through 24. Now we ask you, brothers and sisters, to acknowledge those who work hard among you, who care for you in the Lord, and who admonish you. Hold them in the highest regard and love because of their work. Live in peace with each other, and we urge you, brothers and sisters, warn those who are idle and disruptive. Encourage the disheartened, help the weak, be patient with everyone. Make sure that nobody pays back wrong for wrong, but always strive to do what is good for each other and for everyone else. Rejoice always, pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. Do not quench the spirit, do not treat prophecies with contempt, but test them all. Hold on to what is good, reject every kind of evil. May God himself, the God of peace, sanctify you through and through. May your whole spirit, soul, and body be kept blameless at the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. The one who calls you is faithful, and he will do it.
Well, I'll never be more loved than I am right now. I wasn't holding you up, so there's nothing I can do to let you down. It doesn't take a trophy to make you proud, 'cause I'll never be more loved than I am right now.
I'm going through a storm, but I won't go down. I hear your voice, carried in the rhythm of the wind to call me out. You were across the ocean, so I wouldn't drown.
Stay by my side till the sun goes down.
Jesus' name, amen.